Hey YouTube, it's me. I'm just doing an update video because I haven't done a video in a long time. And basically, I just wanted to tell you guys how things were going so far with the weight loss. Summer is over and I'm back in school. Well, I'm back. I'm out of Orlando now. And I'm getting ready to go back to school. And up to this point, since summer ended, I have lost 15 pounds. And since I stopped working out, I gained about 4, but that's nothing. That's easy to just take off. But I did say I was gonna put pictures up. I'm still working on my slideshow with my before and after pictures, getting them all together in one area, like on my computer. But besides that, I haven't really been working out lately. I know that's bad to be like, oh yeah, I lost 15 pounds, I'm just gonna stop, but that's not the case. I've just been settling into my own new place. And today, as a matter of fact, my boyfriend and I were walking around the lake. I gotta put pictures up of the lake so you have a view. It's really big. That's gonna be my new workout routine, just to walk around there and then go to the gym at my school when I can, because it's free access and they have classes and all of that. So I'm gonna take advantage of that more than I did last year. Just wanted to let you guys know how things are going so far. I'm so, so happy. 15 pounds. What else can I say? I lost weight. I'm down to a size 5. I went from 9, kind of bordered, like getting up to 11. I was like at a 9 and certain pants and a size 11 I could fit, to a size 5. I'm so, so happy. Recently, after I did all my weight loss at the end of the summer, I went shopping and got a whole bunch of stuff. I might do a haul video so you guys can tell me what you think about everything that I got, if it's cute or not. But that's it. That's all I got to say. So I'll just end the video, make it short and sweet. If you have anything to say, comment below. Bye.